can see it in a weird way. Mission 18, Awakening.
You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up! Get out of my way, Nero!
Defeating me like this has no meaning.
Come on, Virgil. Let's do this.
Heal your wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter.
How the fuck can you compete with that?
Thank you, Nero.
How the fuck can you compete with that?
Damn it. If that's your brother, what happened to V?
He returned to himself.
Go home, Nero. This doesn't concern you.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him.
This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters.
I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante.
You don't get it.
Let me guess. I'm dead weight? Well, you can
That's
shove
not
him.
It, Nero.
What is it then?
He's your father.
What?
So Dante knew.
I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure.
Told you, mate.
And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain. He's your father. Now he needs an ass kicking, but I can't have you go kill your old man.
My father.
It's mental how when you see Virgil, you can see Nero in his face, but when you look at Dante, you don't. What the fuck? Or it might be because of the long hair.
That day, if our positions were switched, would our fates be different? Would I have your life and you mine? Let's settle this, Dante.
This isn't good. We're gonna get dragged into this. Dante, what happened?
dumbass brother's back, and I'm gonna rip him a new one.
Virgil's? How? Dante! Made it for Lady, and she paid for it, so consider it a rental. Hey, you can't just...
Okay, okay, we'll take care of that later. Right now, you three get the hell out of here. I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag. Got a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy.
Can fucking door wield two rockets. Are you fucking kidding me? So after all this time, mate, if this fucking ends in a draw,
never would have guessed you'd come back. Damn it, V. Was this your plan all along?
Hey, guys, where you been? I thought you went back into Virgil.
You're gonna wish you did.
Oh, the wise guy Dante. We were spawned from Virgil's abominable thoughts.
Come to think of it, I did know something was off, just like with my old brother.
Well, we're merely the discarded thoughts from when he was Nilo Angelo. No longer bound in his consciousness, we're here now to kill you of our own free will. Liberating! And kill you we shall, Dante. Us, not Virgil.
The music.
Wait for the rematch.
Doesn't sound good. Yeah, I'm sure it's fine.
Oh yeah, okay.
I love this game. The music playing to the original enemy. This used to be the shadow.
Running away? Nah, didn't think so. like I'm back on Malay Island.
Something.
Should've known better. You got a good heart, but you're about as sharp as a marble.
Perhaps. But if you had even a little bit of trouble defeating us, imagine what Virgil can do to you. Go see for yourself. Us. This is our final fight. And the end of Virgil's nightmares. Godspeed.
Rest in peace, little chicken. It's been a bash.
His logic is sound. I had a hunch myself.
This doesn't make any sense!
I know you hate Virgil, but you can't kill your own father!
It's true. You'd never recover from that. You saved us. You should be proud. Now you can put all this behind you.
Nico, stop the car!
No chance! After all this, are you insane?
Fine. Go by myself!
I know it's a fucking long shot, but imagine if fucking Lady's his mum. Because the way